Hi, I'm Rick Vespa from English Gardens with this week's gardening tip. Our stores are filled with beautiful plants and flowers, but where do you start? Trees and shrubs provide the permanent structure for your landscape. These include flowering plants like hydrangeas, azaleas, and roses, or evergreens like boxwood and arborvitae. Perennials come back year after year and provide seasonal interest. When selecting plants, consider bloom time, color, height, and texture. Annuals provide season-long color. Plant them every year in garden beds or containers. You can grow your own food with fruits, vegetables, and herbs. For a successful garden, put the right plant in the right place. The amount of sun or shade is the most important factor. When planting, be sure to amend the soil with soil conditioner and always use a starter fertilizer. Then mulch to complete the project. For more information, visit the experts at English Gardens. I'm Rick Vespa, making your life beautiful by making gardening easier. Loving